suppose it must be a bit hard for him now, being my boss and my best mate, like.
That should make a difference, though, should it?
I don't know. Just can't be asked any shit, you know what I mean?
Have you done anything to piss him off?
Not that I know of.
Does he know about me?
Yeah. But what's that got to do with anything? Doesn't even know yet.
He might.
Stop worrying. If I want to spend my time with you, then you're just going to have to deal with it. I enjoy being with you. That's all that matters.
You're very sweet.
I know.
Michael, I just want to go home. I don't like this anymore.
You talk to me like that, boss! You speak to all you!
Leave alone!
Stop and
do your ass!
Nobody talks to me like that!
Right now, boss, don't answer your call to me!
Man's at Bigger Burgers reckons I was skimming the till.
And you weren't?
Of course I wasn't. I reckon it was him. So when head office found out, blamed it on me.
The enemy still hasn't been beaten.
Yeah, the office was a bit of a mess, you know, stunk of booze, keys all over the floor. Didn't take me long to find the right ones.
No sign of who left it like that?
I don't know, thought maybe the geezer on the floor had done it.
Who?
Oh, there was this bloke in a suit lying on the floor, you know, snoring away drunk or something.
Are you sure about this?
Well, yeah. I had to step over them to get the keys.
Who the hell's that?
The new boss. Mike Bassett. He's complete and utter shit.
Then they started blackmailing him.
Every month he took a backhander.
Your boys.
But I ain't got no peshies.
What do you mean you got no peshies? You're trying to say you came all the way over here to tell me you got no Joe Peshies?
Tell me you love me.
Look at me! Look at me!
This is what you want, isn't it? This is what we love.
Look at me!
No one touches me anymore.
He's a simple piece of shit.
Please touch me.
You do nothing for this family. I do everything for this family.
I need to see.
Do you love me, Dad?
Experience things. I know. There's more. There's
do you
more,
love me, Dad?
Just this family. I know. There's...
You fucking swat! I'll be gone soon. You'll be fucked then.
I can't do this on my own. I need
this. This is what you want, isn't it?
He said he'd come one day. He said he'd come if you. If...
This is what we love. Nobody touches me.
What will you not do then, eh? Fuck all!
Do you love me, Dad?
No, I just can't do this.
Tell me you love me. Do you love me, Dad? Tell me you love me.